Hi everyone, this is Shamnath. Welcome back to the WinFarm Win web series part 2. Today we are discussing about the WinFarm different components. What are the different components of WinFarms? Blade, main bearing, main shaft, gearbox, generator and converters are the main components of the WinFarm. What is a blade? Blade is a vital component of wind turbine. Blade captures the wind energy and it converted into rotational energy. Then the next part is main shaft and main bearing. What is the function of main shaft and main bearing? The rotational energy which captured by the blade is transferred into the gearbox by the means of main bearing and main shaft. Then what is the function of gearbox? Gearbox having a very vital function in the wind turbine operation, that is the low speed energy, mechanical energy converting into high speed mechanical energy. Then the next component is generator. Generator convert the mechanical energy into electrical energy. The last and final component is converters. Converter is a very important component in the wind energy converters. The functions of converters are, first, synchronizing the electrical energy which are generated by the generators. The next function is to regulate the frequency and voltage of the electrical energy and feed into the grid. Thank you for watching the video. In the next part of the video, we will be discussing about other operational parts of WTG in details. Please like, comment and subscribe. Thank you.